said a hip hop, the hibbit to the hip hip hop, and you don't stop. I rock on, baby, bubba to the boogie, the bay bay, the boogie to the boogie, the bee. Now what you hear is not a test, I'm a rapping to the bee. It's just me, the groove, and my squad, we gonna try to move your feet. See, I am the Dr. Spot, and I like to say hello to the black, to the white, the red, and the brown, the purple, and yellow. But first, I gotta bang, bang, the boogie to the boogie, say up, jump, the boogie to the bang, bang, boogie, let's rock. You don't stop, rock the rhythm, that'll make your body rock. Now, so far, you heard my voice, I but I brought two friends along. And next door, the mic is my man E. Come on, E, sing that song.
Well, I'm empty dip, the ladies pimp, the women's fight for my delight, cause I'm the grandmaster with the three MCs that shock the house for the young ladies. And when you come inside and to the front, and you do the freak spank and you do the bump, and when the sucker MCs try to prove a point, they trust this trio, and with a serious joint, and from sun to sun and from day to day, I sit back and write a brand new rhyme, because they say that miracles never cease. I created a devastating masterpiece. I'm gonna rock the mic so you can't resist. Everybody, I said it goes like this. See, I was coming home late one dark afternoon. Reporter stopped me for an interview. She said she heard stories and she heard favors, like the missus on the mic and the turntables. This young reporter I did adore, start rocking through this rhyme like I never did before. She said, damn fly guy, I'm in love with you. Said the Casanova legend must have been true. I said, by the way, baby, what's your name? She said, I go by the name, a lowest name. And you can be my boyfriend, you truly can. Just let me cook my boyfriend called Superman. I said, he's a fairy, I do suppose, flying through the air and pantyhose. He may be very sexy or even cute, but he looked like a sucker in the blue and red suit. I said, I need a man who got finesse and his whole name across his chest. He may be able to fly all through the night, but he can't rock a party through the early light. He can't satisfy you with his little worm, but I can bust you out with my super sperm. I go do it, I go do it, I go do it, do it, do it. And I'm here, and I'm there, and I'm Big Man E, and I'm everywhere. So just throw your hands up in the air and party hard like you just don't care. And just do it, and don't stop, y'all. I take a top, y'all, and you don't stop. It goes hotel, motel, what's he gonna do today? I'm gonna get a fly girl, gonna get some stick and drive off in the Def OJ. Everybody go hotel, motel, Holiday Inn. I say if your girl start acting up, then you take her friend. I say skip, dive, what can I say? I can't fit them all inside my OJ, so I just take half and bust them out, leave the rest of Massachusetts so he can shock the house.
Well, I'm the M-A-S, the T-E-R, I-G with the double E. I said I go by the unforgettable name of the man they call it Keith Murray. Well, my name is known all over the world by all the foxy ladies and the pretty girls. I'm going down in history as the baddest rapper that ever could be. Now I'm feeling the highs and you're feeling the lows. The beat start getting into your soul. You start snapping your fingers and stomping your feet and moving your body to the short shot beat. And just damn, you start doing the freak. I mean, damn, right out of your seat. And then you throw your hands high in the air. You're rocking to the beat and shaking derriere. You're rocking to the beat without a care, cause the short shot MC for the event. Now I'm not as tall as the rest of the gang, but I rap to the beat just the same. I got a slim face and a pair of brown eyes. All I'm gonna do, ladies, is hypnotize to the own and the own and own, own and own. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. I said the own and the own and own, own and own. Like a hot butter pop, the pop, the pop. Hibby, hibby, pop, the pop, pop. You don't dare stop. Come alive, y'all, and give me what you got. I guess by now that you can take a hunch and find that I am the baby at the front. But that's okay, I still keep it strong. That's all I'm here to do is wiggle your behind. I sing it own and the own and own, own and own. The beat don't stop until the break of dawn. I said the own and the own and own, own and own. Rock, rock, y'all, I get on the floor. I'm gonna freak your head, I'm gonna freak you there. I'm gonna freak you out of this atmosphere. Cause I'm one of a kind, I shock your mind. I put the GG diggers in your behind. I said a 1, 2, 3, 4. Come on, girl, I get on the floor. Come alive, y'all, I give me what you got. Cause I'm guaranteed to make you rock. I said a 1, 2, 3, 4. Tell me, Dr. Spot, what are you waiting for?
I said a hip hop, the hip into the hip of the hip hip. But hopper, you don't stop. I'm rocking to the brain, babe. You can say up, jump the boogie to the rhythm of the boogie to be. A Scooby-Doo, guess what? America, we love you. I got your rock and your roll with us so much so. You can rock till you're 101 years old. I don't mean to brag, I don't mean to boast, but that squash like butter on your breakfast toast. So rock it out, a baby bubba. A baby bubba to the boogie, the bang bang, the boogie to the beat. Beat is so unique. Come on, everybody, let's dance to the beat. Have you ever went over a friend house to eat and the food was just no good? I said the macaroni
be sour, the peas all mushed, and the chicken tastes like wood. I said, you try to play it off like you're thinking you can't by saying that you're fool. And then your friend says, Mom, he just being polite, he ain't finished, huh, that's bull. Say your heart start pumping and you think of a lie, and you say that you already ate. And then your friend says, man, there's plenty of food, so he piles some more on your plate. And while the sneaky food's steaming, your mind starts to dreaming on the moment it's time to leave. And then you look at your plate and your chicken slowly rotting into something that look like cheese. Then you say, that's it, I got to leave this place, I don't care what these people think. I'm just sitting here making myself nauseous with this ugly food that stinks. So you bust out the door while it's still closed, still sick from the food you ate. And then you run to the store for quick relief from a bottle of K.O. Pectane. And then you call your friend 2 weeks later to see how he has been. And he says, I understand.